it's really important in Boise County. Boise County is 1,900 square miles, but 86% of the county is Boise National Forest or state lands. So a very small amount of it is private, and it's in pockets. And weeds being, for one thing, noxious, choke out the wildlife habitats that we need to sustain our deer and elk and turkey and other populations, and it's also fuel for fire. And we're trying to keep a handle on that.
Basically, they can be poisonous, aggressive. The state of Idaho has what they call a noxious weed list, and right now there's 64 weeds that are on that list.
The noxious weeds dry up along the highway. There's a lot of traffic in Boise County going up towards the Stanley area. And they were able to go out, work with local landowners to treat noxious weed problems that have actually been fuels for fire along the highways.
I see where a lot of people are being able to work, being employed. That's one good thing. And the other thing is, if it wasn't for that, we would have this overgrowth of noxious weeds.
It's a big impact, and every one person we can get to work, back to work, it helps the economy, and which eventually will open up more doors for more people.
Well, I was unemployed, and you know it's hard to get a job up here. And then I was a couple years ago. I was working in Boise, and it just doesn't pay for the gas to go down there because I live in Centerville, and that's an hour away. And it's really hard to get a job, and finally I got one up here, and I was really happy for it.
It put me to work. I'd been looking for work for a year and a half before I was hired for this position. And I have four other crew that were all unemployed at the time and had been unemployed for 6 months or more. They were using, you know, unemployment benefits. It's five of us that are not drawing unemployment benefits that are working and paying our bills, and it's given us a job where we were all either overqualified for anything else. We couldn't find anything else. And so this gave us an opportunity to learn a new trade. And learn something different.
Since I started working, I didn't realize how important this really is. I think it's one of the greatest things that's come about to eliminate the noxious weeds, you know, get the land back to its natural habitat. So.